Another influence, especially for the rhythms, was something called second line drumming. The term second line refers to the literal second line of musicians in a marching band playing at a funeral or Mardi Gras celebration. There were usually two main drummers in the second line, bass drum and snare drum players. Let's head over to my studio and I'll show you. The early jazz coming from New Orleans was heavily inspired by the second line rhythms, where the drummers would take the straight military rudiments with the heavy two feel. So they would now mix this with the syncopated rhythms from ragtime, so they would become more like press rolls, these rudiments. And this created a feel that was easy to dance to, and people absolutely loved it. So early Dixieland jazz was really made for people to dance to. There's a direct connection from the African rhythms like the 3-2 clave, and that's now mixed with the military grooves, and together they create a unique hybrid rhythm. And the principal feeling for this music has a triplet feel, and that's something that's characteristic for African-American music and will be for decades. And something that's interesting to point out here is that the original Dixieland jazz band were all white musicians, and this was the start of a trend that we would see for decades, where white musicians would take African-American music and make it popular and achieve great fame as a result. And in terms of the drum kit, as you can see, we still didn't have the hi-hat, we didn't have toms, we didn't have the ride cymbal, but we had smaller percussion like wood blocks and cowbells, and they were used as so-called fill-ins and effects, and that's actually where the word fill comes from. What made Dixieland jazz unique was that all musicians would actually improvise on top of each other at the same time, rather than having each musician taking a solo in turns, which is something that's very common in jazz music today. Okay, so I'm gonna have a go trying out this early Dixieland jazz on the drum kit.